drowning at the age of seven. I fell in love with Blackie, and nothing could come in my way. Women go smiling, I start running. When women go dorky, I start blushing. When women start asking, why keep on falling?
So thank you so much. And also I want to thank all of the people on the staff. So the name, Laurie, Angie, Debo, Amelia, Patrick, Aurélie, Ben, Dadou, Melino, Jack. Thank you so much. And now, we would like to thank
a spiritual person.
We would not be gathered without her. And I really want a thunder of applause for this person. Marie! Come on! Woo! Before, Anna.
Yeah, you're too old. Yeah, Marie. Say thanks to you. I know they are the most important persons here for the most of all.
Yes,
they are. But without you, we wouldn't be here. We wouldn't met because of you. I told you about you. So here's a little thank you to you.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
And
okay, to Marie.
Thank you.
First of all, I'd like to thank you all for making the trip and to spend this day with us. And I hope you all had a good time. This would have never been possible without the help of the staff, my devoted friends. And so I'd like you all to give them a big round of applause. Because they really, really deserve it. Van and Jake, thank you so, so much for joining us again. You know, it's really touching. I couldn't dream of anything more. I mean, you guys are awesome. You're entertaining, you're funny, it was perfect. Thank you. Thank you very much. More than 100 fans came together from all around the world to meet you both. So as the world turns might be over, but Luke and Noah will always have a special place in our hearts. Yeah. And thanks to you. And so will you both. So thank you. Thank you very much. Merci, merci tout le monde.
Merci.
Thank you guys so much for coming out here. I mean, as you said, you guys have gathered from 14 different countries.
Yeah, and 14
countries. It's incredibly flattering. It's wonderful. It makes all the work that we've done more than worthwhile and a joy. I mean, it's really it's a wonderful reason to come to Paris.
Yeah.
And everyone's asking, are you going to have time for sightseeing? No, we're not. That's fine because we're seeing all you guys and the support is. Really, from the bottom of my heart, it's wonderful. So, thank you all.
Thank you.
I want to echo what Jake said. First and foremost, thank you all. It's been an amazing, amazing run. It's last 3 years for Jake and 4.5 years for me. It's been life-changing, so fulfilling, and, I would never imagine that I'd be standing here with 100 people who are so awesome, just being here and being friends with each other now because of the show and because of Jake and I's story. So that is honestly one of the best gifts is that you guys, there's so many groups of friends now, the people who, even though Luke and Noah aren't gonna be in your lives anymore, you're all gonna be in each other's lives and you're gonna be such good friends and just keep going, and that's just pretty awesome. So, thank you all so much for coming. We would not be here without you. And I, from the bottom of my heart, I can't express my gratitude for everything that you guys have done for us. So thank you.